Ford was partially successful in this application. The application had two legs. The first leg was asking court to declare unconstitutional certain portions of the the policy on religion and education, and the second part was asking court to interdict the six schools from engaging in a whole range of 71 different religious observances. As court said, these 71 religious observances ranged from very specific ones to very general ones, and the court did not grant the applicant's application for the interdict. The court partially granted the application for the declarator, in as far as the court has declared that a school may not promote a single faith or hold it out as to the exclusion of others. What is very, very important is the court made reference to the principle of subsidiarity, which means that there's a whole hierarchy of legislation, starting with the constitution, national legislation, provincial legislation, and ending off with the policies of a school governing body. So the right and the authority of school governing bodies has been confirmed. They are the authority to make rules around religious observances. Those rules must be fair and equitable, and those rules must provide for voluntary attendance of religious observances. So important, religious observances in schools may go ahead. Governing bodies must make rules that ensure that those meet the constitutional muster.